Oh, hello, my subscribers. It is me, Giancarlo Pia Baguette.
That's a croissant, homie.
How do I say this for the America? I'll fuck you, America. I'm gonna take an L this week.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Boone coming at you guys with a brand new Supreme drop list video. Again, drops by Boone, soon to be drops by Bay, because at this point, like, I'm delivering so hard for you guys. I'm here to predict another week of Supreme. This upcoming week, I'm pretty confident in saying that we got this Jean Paul Gaultier. Gaultier, I don't know how to say this dude's last name, collaboration with Supreme. And this is not just any collab, folks. This is a massive collaboration, maybe even the biggest we've had since the Supreme Louis Vuitton collab. Some of you may remember there was Dolce & Gabbana collaboration rumors for like about a year or so, but that never ended up happening. And now we have this just mammoth Jean Paul Gaultier, just ridiculous collaboration. There's so many pieces dropping. The retails are gonna be so expensive. Box logos, like, this sounds like Louis V part 2 in a way. For those that don't know, and I don't even know very much about JPG myself, I'm not gonna sit here and Colin Kaepernick with y'all. Like, I don't know shit about this company. I've heard of the name before, but like, I don't know anything about it. It was a lot more popular back in like the 90s in like UK. So I don't, this is just not my lane at all, bro. Like, I'd be wearing Nirvana tees and Supreme hats, not this like bougie ass French craziness. If you guys are wondering why I'm wearing these glasses, by the way, one of my eyes is like fucked up. Like, I don't know what happened. I woke up this morning and my eye was like swollen, so it looks like I got in a fight over some box logos, you feel me? But I just am not trying to flex this eye. Like, in 20 years when someone makes an exposing video about all my fake Supreme, they're gonna come to this video and get a screenshot of my busted ass eye. So like, you know, I just gotta keep this shit low-key. So sorry I'm being a douchebag wearing sunglasses inside, but let's begin talking about this collaboration. There's so many items releasing. We already have some leaks. Supreme posted a little preview photo with my man Sanchito. Shout out to Seattle one time. So crazy that like Sanchito's working with Supreme now in the ways he is. But let's begin. Smash a like, you guys enjoy these drops by Bay videos. Your boy's coming through again with this early little like preview talk, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. Sub if you're new to the channel. By the way, I'm not trying to like clown on no French people or nothing. I fuck with y'all. I've been to France, gorgeous country. French people are lit, their food's fire, and like the girls are so you feel me? Let's begin this video. I just gotta hit the baguette one more time. I guess it's a croissant. All right, so first off, I guess we're gonna go through the photos of what we do know is 100% gonna be releasing, because there is a huge drop list of different items that's gonna drop, and I just want to talk about the shit we do know is gonna release. So starting it off is this just crazy faux fur jacket. It looks like an overcoat almost. This thing's pretty gnarly, I won't lie. It looks like it's crazy materials, this plaid blue with the red being the highlight color, and this thing's kind of fire. Like, I'm not gonna lie, a lot of these items are way more high fashion than the normal Supreme collab, as you guys could probably tell. So these aren't for like your casual like 14-year-old hypebeast rocking vape hoodies. I hope not, at least. If I see some kid with a box logo with this shit, like, I'm sure there will be that one kid that just cops this because it's Supreme and then ends up rocking it in like the worst outfits ever. But like, that's all fashion, I guess. I think this is a cool jacket. Like, a lot of this stuff I think is cool, but I'm not gonna be dropping the retail points on them because like, you already know these shit's gonna be so expensive, bro. Especially this faux fur jacket. Like, that just sounds like a price tag to me. I don't even care, it's nice. It is a cool design. It's got super huge buttons all over it. And my man Sanchito really knowing how to rock it. Let's also talk about the other stuff he's wearing. I'm reading that these are sweatpants. I'm not sure about that. Like, I doubt these are sweatpants. They look more like, oh, printed jeans. All right, so these are the printed jeans. There are also sweatpants that will be dropping, but my man's wearing these printed jeans. Apparently, a lot of the designs that are in this collaboration are vintage. I cannot say this dude's name. Jean Paul Gaultier. Gaultier. I don't know how to say his, bro. I'm sorry. I'm gonna be so annoyed this whole video. Let's just call it JPG. So, a lot of these prints are like remakes of vintage JPG items. Hopefully, I can find a photo for you guys comparing the pants as well as like a vintage version that Jean Paul Gaultier did himself. God, bro, every time I say this fool's name, I feel like I'm getting roasted by more people in the comments, but let's continue. My man's got the belt buckle, just fat ass spell out, you know, that's what we need, them logos. I gotta let Shoddy know what's happening around the belt area, but this is not gonna be for me at all. I don't know what I'm gonna get from this collab. A lot of this stuff is like really over the top and the price point's gonna be crazy. Finally, the homie also has his button-up shirt. I don't know. It's the exact same print. I'm not really rocking with this. Like, I think the design's cool. I love my all-over prints that are really wild. So I could maybe see myself grabbing the pants, but I need to see those price points. I feel like it's gonna be super taxed. So like, I don't know. Next up, we have these shoes, these Chukkas, and like, bro, I'm gonna chuck these out the window because I could care less about this shoe model. It's like my least favorite Vans shoe of all time. Like, Chukka Lows or Chukka Mids or whatever the fuck these are Chukka awful. Like, they're so trash. I hate this shoe model. I remember they did the blood semen design on these shits and they were so ugly, bro. Chukka Pros is what they are. So like, that's a mistake to use that shoe model. It looks like we're also gonna get New Eras, which is a more clean Vans model. I'm not feeling these, to be honest. I'm not into floral prints like that. Like, especially on your shoes, that's super like early 2010s, like kind of cringy fashion in my opinion. Like, you see homies rocking like Diamond Supply Co. with the like floral, like that shit's just kill at this point in fashion, to be honest, at least in my opinion. Some of you guys might like these shoes. Let me know if you do. Hopefully they won't wreck us on the price point. These are Vans, so I feel like they can't make them too expensive because like, you're paying for a Vans shoe, which is made of cardboard basically. Next up, again, we have a little hoodie with the floral action. Maybe I shouldn't have clowned the floral too much because it looks sort of nice on this hoodie. I won't lie, like, I like how it's kind of broken down into different like squares of floral patterns, if that makes sense. You guys can see there's kind of like a grid pattern of the floral. There's one on his hood, then there's like a huge print here. Like, that looks crazy. I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling the hoodie so far just because like that hood, bro, that looks sick. I'm not gonna lie, like, you guys hear this rain? It really just started pouring rain in the middle of this video. Jesus, bro, fucking Seattle things. But I do like this hoodie. He's got a bomber jacket on as well. It looks like it's like iridescent or something like that. I don't know, bro. I don't know if I'm gonna cop that. It matters if there's a fat Supreme logo, you feel me? But I don't know. So far, I'm kind of excited about this collab. The glasses, like, you know what I'm saying? We need them shits. They kind of fire. Again, the retails are gonna be through the roof, so I actually don't know if I'll cop or not, but it's fun to think about because those are really sick glasses. You already know homie feeling himself in this whole outfit. You could tell. I just realized there is a little logo down here with the Gaultier Supreme spell out, so that's kind of sick. I don't know if there'll be anything on the back. I kind of doubt it. I feel like they'll keep it kind of minimal with this, but I also don't know shit about this brand. So I looked through some info on them quickly and I just saw that they did like a lot of kind of punk scene looking items, so who knows what we're gonna get. I'm kind of excited to see just because there's not been a huge designer collab with Supreme in quite some time. Let's continue though. Next up, we got this girl wearing some stuff we already saw. I'm gonna guess this little shirt or whatever you even call that she's got on, like corset, I don't know. I'm guessing that's not part of the collab. Hopefully we won't see Hypebeast in that because like, you guys, I don't even gotta say it. That's just tragic, but oh, we got a big cuss word alert. Your boy might be interested, but I'm not liking this girl on the pants. Like, it's creepy as hell. I like weird shit on pants, but this girl straight up creeps me out. This girl's rocking the fit though, to be honest. Like, I'm really digging this oversized faux fur like overcoat. It looks crazy, I'm not gonna lie. I would not buy it because it's too much money for me, but like, it's a cool collab, bro. I'm kind of hyped on this shit. I want to see like the official stuff releasing. Well, I guess this is official. I want to see the whole drop list though before I like 100% say whether I like or dislike this collab. Some items I think are cool. I also need to see those price points. But this girl's rocking it. Let's look at the last photo, which is again the exact same pants design, and this is the matching coat for the pants. I don't know, like, again, actually I like the pants. I don't know, dude. I think I like the jacket more just because these two people on the pants are creeping me out, bro. Like, I don't want those just like on my pants staring at people wherever I go. Oh, it's just too weird. The jacket's kind of hard though, I'm not gonna lie. It's kind of got that jersey mesh look to it, which is bizarre. I gotta see this more though. Let me know what you guys think of this collaboration as a whole, because I have no opinion on it so far. It looks crazy out there. We do have a box logo hoodie and t-shirt. I did kind of forget to mention that. And we're gonna be getting a lot more stuff than what I talked about. The photos are like the official items we know are releasing, but there's also gonna be sweatpants, a trucker jacket. We're gonna get printed jeans. Well, I think I showed those. Scott leather holster, buckle belt, we saw that. Male fragrance, like sunglasses. Like, there's gonna be so much heat releasing. I'm low-key thinking this is the biggest collab in terms of like fashion and the number of items dropping that Supreme's done since like Louis Vuitton. JPG, I don't even know if they make clothes anymore. I've actually heard they like came back from the fashion grave just to do this Supreme collab. So that just goes to show how crazy big of a collab this might end up being. These items could be worth so much money. Like, it's crazy, bro. It's crazy ass collab for Supreme. It's coming up this next week. The 25th anniversary is going nuts. This has been a crazy season so far. I'm so excited to see what else we got coming, because apparently we still have Swarovski box logos. It's just hectic out here, fam. Like, let me know what you guys think of all this. Drops by Bay, smash a like. You know, we coming at you with these previews before Drops by Jay. I'm the real MVP. Nah, shout out Jay though. But yeah, that's the video. I'll see you guys on the next one. I'm out. Peace.